Welcome class 3. Now here I am with your English language class. So I hope you all are keeping well, you all are safe and you all are staying at home, isn't it? And enjoying with your family. So children, now I will start with the chapter 4 of your book. Okay, this is chapter or unit 4. Of your book. Okay, see, and your book is Focus on Grammar part 3, and we have completed already, we have completed 3 units of this chapter book, and today we will start with a new chapter, and the name of the chapter is Nouns Possessive Form, means nouns in possessive form, and the page number is 12. Page number is 12. So children, all of you take out your book and open your book at page number 12. Okay, now are you all ready? And always take a pencil in your hand. Now today in this class we will discuss about the nouns in possessive form. Now what do you mean by possessive form of noun? Possessive means ownership, okay, or the relationship. Okay, the possessive form of noun, a possessive form of noun shows ownership or relationship. Suppose if I say my father's name is this. Now my father's name is Mohit. Suppose now Mohit is my father's name. Okay, he is the owner of the name. Okay, this is my father's car. Okay, whose car? Father's. So possesses, my father possesses that car, means he is the owner of the car. Okay, so nouns in possessive form means a noun in the possessive form shows a relationship or ownership. Okay, now in the book, page 12, you read these sentences, then it will be clearer to you. See, study the sentences below. Here you can see 4 sentences written. If you go through, look at the picture and read the sentences. Go through the picture and read the sentences. The topic will be, the concept will be clearer to you. See here. In the first picture, this car belongs to my father. This means what? This is my father's car. See children, your father, apostrophe S. So always in possessive form, we use apostrophe S. I will show you how to use it. So this car belongs to my father, means this is my father's car. Now I have shown here the relationship, the ownership of the car, isn't it? And we have used here apostrophe S. This is apostrophe S. I'll show you. Now in the second sentence, see, read the sentence properly. Mohit is talking to his father. Mohit is talking to his father. So Mr. Kumar is Mohit's father. Who is Mr. Kumar? Mohit's father. So Mohit, with the help of this apostrophe s, this is the sign of apostrophe s. See, we always know when I say Mohit's father, isn't it? Ravi's father is a doctor. Ravi's father, I'm showing the relationship. So always we'll use apostrophe s. apostrophe, and this is we call apostrophe S. This time we will use here, okay, apostrophe S. So Ravi's, if I am talking about the father of Ravi, then I'll write Ravi's apostrophe S father. Ravi's father. Okay, so I am showing the relationship between Ravi and his father. So we know that. I think it is clear to you now. So when we'll do few exercises, then it will be more clear. The concept will be clearer to you. Okay. Now the possessive form of a noun shows ownership. For example, father's car, Ravi's car, or relationship like Mohi's father, Ravi's father. Okay. Now it is formed by adding apostrophe s at the end of the noun. Suppose this is the noun Ravi. So I am adding Ravi's. So this I how you will have will write Ravi's father apostrophe s. Okay, I have to give not only this mark but s also. Okay, Ravi's father, Mohit's father. Then see this is what I have written Ravi apostrophe s Ravi's father. Okay. Now if I write many more sentences are there. Sita's book. This book belongs to Sita. Who is the owner of the book? Sita. How I will write about the book? Sita's. S-I-T-A. This is the name of a girl. Then apostrophe S. Sita's book. Okay, Sita's book means this book belongs to Sita. Sita is the owner of this book. Okay, clear. So when we do more exercises, then the things will be more clearer to us. So now we will do some do the exercise. Okay, see number one. Let's do. All of you are ready with a pencil in your hand? I think yes, isn't it? Rewrite the sentences adding the apostrophe s to the owner's name shown. Here the name of owner will be, you will find out the name of a owner in the sentences. Now you have to rewrite the sentences adding the apostrophe s to the owner's name. One is done for you. Number one, I am reading Robin's book. See, no apostrophe s is given here. I am reading Robin's book. Now how I will write? I am reading Robin's. Apostrophe S I have to use. R-O-B-I-N. Robin's then book. So the first one is done for you. See, I am reading whose book? Robin's book. Means the book is, the book belongs to Ravi. Okay, so exercise 2 we are doing. 1 is already done for you. See, 1A is done for you. Now, read B. Rohan is playing with Deepak's ball. See, we have when we have to show the possession of something, then what we do, the ownership of something, we add apostrophe S. But in the sentence, number B sentence, apostrophe S is not used. So how you will rewrite the sentence? Same thing you will write. Rohan is playing with, but in place of Deepak's together, you will write Deepak's. D-E-E-P-A-K apostrophe S. Okay. Number B. Rohan is playing with Deepak's football. Whose football is this? Deepak's football. Football. This is Deepak's football. Okay. Now come to number C. We'll come to number C. Read the sentence. Number C sentence you read out. See, I heard my sister's laughter. Number C. I heard my sister's laughter. Apostrophe S is not used. So it's the same thing you will write, but here in place of sisters, you will give here a apostrophe S, apostrophe sign. So you will rewrite. How you will rewrite? The same thing you will write in place of sisters. So S-I-S-T-E-R-S. Sisters. Okay. Sisters. Laughter. Laughter is already written. You can write. Laughter. Then see number D. The naughty boy broke the flower stem. So here flowers, here in between W and R and S, you have to give apostrophe. See, so you write flowers, F-L-O-W-E-R, apostrophe, yes. Okay, now number E. Number E, my brother's friend have come to meet him. My brother's friend. So see, brothers, no apostrophe mark is given here. So in between B-R-O-T-H, in between R and S will give apostrophe mark, right? Brothers, B R O T H E R S, brothers. Okay, so what we have seen everywhere in each of the sentences, what we have done, we have added apostrophe S to the owner's name. Here in the first sentence, the owner is Robin. In the second sentence, the owner of the football is Deepak. And in the third sentence, who is laughing? Relationship we are showing. So the sister's laughter. Then in the third, fourth one, the naughty boy broke the flower stem. Means stem of the flower. So the stem belongs to the flower. So apostrophe is flowers, stem. My brother's friend. Now what, whom about I'm talking? I'm talking about brother's friend. Okay, so in between R and S, we have to give one apostrophe mark. Okay, this way we can show the possessive form of a noun. So, do this in your CW, not CW copy, in the book itself you can do, because space is given here. Okay, children? So, do it right now with a pencil. Thank you.